The Q&A will begin in 9 days. The questions are still available if you want to ask some.